Right. We are back. Continue on here. I think you're right. I may have to go to the other island. Find that Herc guy. I'll do this, and then I'll go see that other guy.
Oh, goodness.
All right. Because I remember before the... When I was doing this before... My system got erased right as I opened the second island. It should be easy. Oh. It's three guys and my dude. Okay. I'll try and sneak up and get them all. I'm in the bushes, motherfucker. Quite well. Alright, so now we gotta find where this buck dude is. I think he's down here. Way down here. Thought he was. There he is. Alright, so. Let's go here. Dun da 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 da. Okay. Take this little beater here. Oh, well, that was good. Oh, we got airborne there. Whoa, all right. Go check this out. Where is he? Oh, there he is. Oh. Hi, Buck.
Buck, if you knew where I was supposed to go, why didn't you just tell me?
Jason, don't get your knickers in a twist. I'm not playing the bloody game you are. I'm just a spectator here. I expect a good show, eh?
Get out of the way.
Well, no, not before we give you a history lesson. You ready for this? Listen to this now. Imagine, consider if you will, this monumental testament to irony. The Bloody Japs. Like they form a special unit of, you know, to try and find, like, lost treasure and riches to feed their empire. But the wankers don't realize that this, they're building a bloody thing right over the fucking stuff they're looking for. Well, come on, ask me, what are they looking for? Fuck.
No.
Can you for that? I really should. But you know what I won't? I'll can keep instead.
Oh my god. Here, this guy's a jerk.
Shao fucking Yang. This flagship that used to belong to this famous Chinese general called Zheng He. That bloody thing. He just fucking disappeared. With tons of riches on it, including, yeah, my fucking knife. That's it. Look after yourself, eh? History lesson's over.
He's a great teacher.
I'm gonna kill that motherfucker.
Alright. I don't remember what's in here. Snakes in here? Is that what that sound is?
They really wrecked this place.
What am I doing? Oh. God damn it. I don't remember this at all. I saw that one that time. Reach the submarine dock. Okay. Find the cave entrance. More swimming. I guess it's over here.
His men are here?
What? Oh, this is not good.
This place creeps me out, man. I don't like this one sip of this place. This island and everything. What?
Shoot him in the penis. Ow! You're kidding me with this, right? Holy shit. Oh yeah, I wasn't gonna get away with this. Where's the other guy? right here. Oh God. Can you stop burning, please? Thanks, buddy. Apparently, I'm not where I'm supposed to be. Okay. Oh, well. Jeez.
Okay, let's go.
Okay. Starting to get weirded out here. Where is everything?
Get it straight. The Chinese Gaga ship of rings.
Give me a ring. I'm not a fucking
idiot.
Oh shit. There's a bunch of them.
Thought it sounded like something.
Here. It's over there. Oh no.
Shit!
Loot container? What?
No!
Give me my gun back.
Where the fuck did he go?
Oh! Okay.
He's a present! I'm gonna eat you alive!
Holy crap. What's this?
Yes.
Oh! Well, I asked. What is this? Explore the ruins, okay. Come on, get out of here with that. That's so cheap. Did I go look? I went the wrong way like an idiot because of a stupid snake. It turned me around. That was nice. Thanks, game. What? I guess I gotta go down here. Oh, God! That is a trap. What kind of bullshit is that? You have to go down there. There's a crocodile waiting for you. Sounds great. Thanks, game.
Okay, Jason, channel Indy. Press that suit.
Channel Indy.
It worked!
There's no crocodile in here. Fully expected. Did I just fail? No. Okay, good.
Then I need to reach that ledge. Two switches. Easy.
Okay. Whoopsie. What is that?
That pole is rotten.
Oh no. I see where this is going. I don't remember this though.
Water's rising.
Turn around. There you go. What just happened?
Oh, okay.
Can I break these with my sword? That'd be cool.
This should do it.
Sure can.
Please
don't let me drown. Oh, game. Okay. I don't like the look of this at all.
What I'm looking for? Shit!
I can't jump because I'll die. Can I shimmy across this?
Okay. Yep.
Oh, so thank slow. Goodness. Almost there.
Keep finding me.
I know. Well, you're leaving a trail of human breadcrumbs, mate. A little fucking Keller could keep up with you. Not that I mind the body count. You coming up? Come on, give us a hand.
I don't have your knife, all right?
No. Jason, that's not all right. It's just a little fucking knife that I asked you to get me, but you're too bloody incompetent, too fucking lazy to get it for me. Too busy playing games, aren't you? Well, fine. I just gotta play a game of pin the tail of the donkey with kids.
The only thing I found was this ring. Oh. I bet it fits on the compass.
I don't know. I want to stick it in there.
This is some magical shit.
My heart's a flutter in anticipation. I'll see you around, Jace.
Jesus, this guy's such a shit.
You know where I'm supposed to go, don't you?
No, mate. You just know where you're headed.
That's pretty cool. Alright, where the hell am I? Okay. Look, is this him again? Yep. Almost. Look at all... We're definitely going to go this way first. Chests up here. Yay! Whoops. but we want this. Alright, so now... Oh, we're way further away than I thought. I want to go here. No convenient car around. That's okay. Let's take a dive! Thunderstorm time. Jesus. That's a 2-foot drop, dude. Oh, I heard something. That's a bear. Taking this car. There we go. Now there's a shitload of stuff in here. Holy cow, look at all this. Bullets, medikit, money. Can I open that? Thanks. Whoa! This is. This is crazy. Okay, there's more down here. Holy crap. Look at all this stuff. Man, this stuff is everywhere. Oh, look at this. Heck yeah. How is that? No, I kind of figured you were. It's all good. I kind of figured. If I would play in Borderlands or chillin', I don't know. Oh, it's right there. Oh, look at that. See? Smooth. This dude that brings in boxes of chips? Dang. I want that. Can't go wrong with chips, man. Wait, can I get through here? No, let me through. Well, it depends, too, like, what types of chips, too, you know? There we go. Oh, there's Buck again. Oh, damn. All right, that's pretty cool. Here we go. Hi, Buck.
How the...
You fucker. You took your time getting here, didn't you? Personally, I'm worried that your heart's not in it anymore.
Oh, it's not a bad deal.
Don't worry.
They're still good chips.
Look at Keith. Keith just cries all the time now. Actually, he's become a bit of a drag.
Just shut up.
No. We've got a little history.
Eventually, but not on that expiration date.
Remember Xing He? With his treasure ships out trying to collect riches for the Mings? Remember him? Yes, Mr. Buck, sir, of course I remember. Answer that like that. Right? When I ask you a question, answer me back. Right? Well, fucking Xing He, he's got this captain called Lin Kong. And Lin Kong, he's fucking AWOL. With his ship's hold at the Chengyang, full of Barclays, right? And he settles right here, enslaves all the locals, but Xing He. Fucking Xing He. He sinks his little empire in just a few years. What do you think happened to the treasure? Very good question, young Jace. Very astute. Well, the treasure? The treasure? Nobody knows where it is. It's not on the boat anymore.
Hey, it's still fine.
Treasure's still been crunchy. That crap ever since. Even the bloody chaps tore the island apart looking for it, but nobody knows where it is. The best not to all chase. Chin up. Good luck.
Thanks. Ugh. All right, let's check out our... Okay, we're good there. Do we have any skills? Yeah, we do. Let's see. I think we really don't need anything, I don't think. We're good. Oh, hell yeah, there you go. Oh, shit. Sour cream and cheddar are good. I'm telling you, man, salt and vinegar. That's the best right there. Salt and vinegar are hands down the best potato chip.
I'm in a cave-in waiting to happen.
Is this meat? Oh, God, there's people here. Like drunk. Okay. Yeah, they really are.
Search the area.
I should...
Seriously not in the mood for barbecue right now.
So what is this? Checkpoint. Oh boy. There's people behind me? What? Sniper. Not what I want to see.
Sniper's gotta take this slow.
Wonder if I can.
Keep your eyes open. Ah!
Ball, there you go. How do I get up there? Oh, I don't have to. Okay. What? Oh. Oh, it's the heavy guys. My favorite things to do. I love taking those big guys down with the C4. Okay.
Bring the roof down.
I ain't even started yet.
Oh, God. Heal. Okay. Heal. Okay. Ow. Come on. My God, how long is this? Oh, hey.
Let me try the compass.
Why is that there?
Yeah, this isn't creepy.
Nope. Find the hidden passage. Ow.
Dead end.
Oh, yeah, I don't know.
There's got to be some way to activate it.
What the hell? Okay. There's another one. Why are you here? There's no way you've been down here this entire time. And same with you, bats. We gotta run, jump, run, jump, run, jump. Ow. You again. Hear it. Where the hell is it? Oh, it's a stupid snake. Get out of here. What is going on here? Like, this is so weird.
Why do I get a bad feeling about this?
Oh, God. This Keith guy better be worth it. What the hell?
Wow.
No, no, no!
Where the... I don't like this at all.
Well, not getting out that way.
Nope. God damn it! Go away, snake! Are you kidding me? Try this again. I hear it. No, I don't care. Stupid asshole snake. Yeah, get out of here. Okay. Whoa, I almost fell off again. Okay. Pick up the third part of the compass. Why? Look. There's no way these things have been living down here this entire time. gotta be more. No, there's a shitload of chests up here. We have well over $10,000. Okay.
Another piece of a compass.
Okay.
This place is coming down.
Time to get to moving there, buddy. Oh! What is the... Oh, my God. We're not going that way, pal. Wolf, do you know how to make emojis for the channel? I remember. I think I talked to somebody about this.
You
last
put a tracker
night.
On me, didn't you?
Favorite pupil.
Hey, stay away from me.
Are you calling the shots now, eh? Is that what you're doing, Hector? Apparently, I'm no longer calling the shots. So dismantle everything. The keys open from there, can't you?
Wait.
Any an artist?
Hold on. What's that, mate?
You're calling the shots.
Hector. Good news. Apparently I'm back in charge. Yes, don't gut Keith.
Don't gut Keith.
Any close to finding me knife yet?
Almost there, I think.
Almost there, sir.
What, are you serious?
All right, almost there, sir.
This guy's such a shitbag.
The compass piece in. Right then. I'll start off then, shall I? Keep safe.
I would love to get some emojis for the just like a top, just one that just says like Toparoo, you know, like a damn it Brook. Stuff like that, you know, just really simple stuff. I wouldn't be able to pay right now, obviously, but yeah, it would be cool. Let's go here. There's a chest down here? Where is it? Oh, there it is. I went right by it, didn't I? Yep, it did. There we are. Ooh, is it a red? Oh, it's a red one. We're at 10 grand, so we need to figure something out here. Oh, really? And you would have to just like put it together when you I know what you mean. Like a Cheers-a-roo one would be cool. Yeah, I don't know anything about it. Someone came, I forgot. Oh, it was that guy from last night. He was talking about it. Not RPG guy. I forgot his name. Starts with like Speedy or something like that. Super Siren. He was talking about it last night. He's wondering if we had any. I'm like, no, not yet. Just a thought for the future. Because y'all know I'm not shit. Y'all know I'm not going to stop streaming anytime soon. Okay. We got to get rid of all this money we have. you buy anything else? No, we can't buy those yet. Okay. Alright, so then we can buy body armor. Damn, we own everything? Holy cow. Like special ones? Is that how you would do it? Yeah, that's true. Yeah, I have no idea how any of this really works. Oh my god, we got so much shit to sell. Look at this. We're gonna reach 10,000 again. $5 short from 10 grand. That's insane. Good lord. Oh, good. We can buy some stuff at least. Ooh, I like that. Oh, wow. I mean, we'll buy that, yeah. And we'll even equip it. Oh, I like that. That's sharp. Let's see. Just checking out where we are. 48 minutes into this. That's not too bad. Come on, I want to get this damn knife out of the way. Now where is he? Now he's all the way up here? Ugh. Dude. Gotta go here. Oh my gosh. I appreciate that, thank you. And of course I'll pay you back as soon as I get, you know, something. What's that thing called? Money in life. Yeah, the big cash monies. Alright, so we're gonna have to find a road or something. Hi, what's going on over here? Are you giving birth? Excuse me, Mrs. Boar, are you giving birth? Is this your doing, sir? I don't understand what's going on. Well, we gotta find this road. One way or another, we gotta find that road. gotta be close. Buck gets here so damn fast. He must, like, be an Olympic sprinter or something. Look at him. All right, Buck.
Compass points down the hill.
What?
Oh, hello.
Oh, that's too bad.
Oh, God, history here time. We go.
Kept a lid in Kong's too.
A legend has it. This guy, he went all pharaoh, got the locals to build him one before Xing He came along and sank his little empire.
Nobody knew where the tomb was.
But, my guess is,
Bon voyage, mate.
No problem, I can make that.
We've done this before. We've made this jump before. Okay. Going the right way? Where the hell am I? Let's get to the surface first, get some air. This is why I couldn't climb this before. I remember. I tried to climb my way out, and I was like, well, I guess I can't do that. Oh, here we go. Okay. In theory, there should be absolutely nothing in here. Think about it. This is a tomb or something like that. There should be no animals in here. Nothing. No baddies. Should just be me and the dead guy. Hold on, my house phone's ringing. My wife is a special person. We have a house phone, which I hate. I hate our house phone. There's dogs in here. I hate my house phone. Because all we get is like regular, like stupid spam calls, all that shit. So it's literally sitting an arm's length away from me. It rings. And I'm like, hello? You know, I thought something was wrong. She's like, hey, she's like, can you just like charge the house phone? I'm like, what? It's like, yeah, I just want to make sure there's charge for tomorrow. Wait, honey, it's right in front of me. I'll bring it with me.
Did Buck tip them off?
Buck, you dirty fuck.
Whoa! Look at this
down here. So, yeah, Sandra decides to call me, and she's like, hey, charge the house phone. I'm like, okay. Oh, look, and the bridge fell. Well, that worked out quite well. Oh, explosives. Hello, everybody. I got 200 for a headshot there. Hell yeah, dude. Oh shit. See, to me, that's rewarding.
Money.
No.
Here, we'll just pop through here if I can. Thank you very much. Oh, now we're stuck in here. Awesome. Let the fire subside here, and we should be pretty top of the roof. Always been gambling in here? Armor, nice. Oh God, really? I don't like this. Oh, I blew that guy's face off.
This place is like a web.
Hey, boys. Oh, that was awesome. God damn. Oh, that hurt. Oh shit. Grenade, where is it? I don't know where it is. Okay. Really? See if I can get it in there. How do I get down? Oh, zip line. There we go. Fire! Fire! I was almost tempted to jump, but... Did I scuff myself? Oh, yeah. Where do I have to go? All this ammo. I do not remember this part. Follow the path,
whoa,
I guess.
That looks like acid. Definitely not going in there.
Oh my God, look at that. Looks like it's boiling. Ow. Ow. Is this how we gotta do this? Oh god, this is gonna suck. Oh my god. In the world. There's even more. Oh god, I heard that. Ow! No! Heal. Oh, this is tough. I gotta get rid of that rocket guy somehow. That's what did me in, I think. Up the vine, you pleb.
I see you.
Come on. Shoot him. Thank you. Oh, okay, no problem. You're good.
That nice mine. Same door as last time. Sesame. Wow, this place is huge.
How do I get down?
Bridge is toast. Gotta be another way.
Ah, here we go. No, what? Seriously, game?
Oh man, it smells like sulfur. That or I have really bad BO.
Okay, that worked. think we have to go up here. No, up the vine. There we go.
Okay. I bet no one's seen this for hundreds of years.
Different chests. Don't see any at all. Back. There's snakes in here. Unless it's those big ass lizards. Yup. How are you here?
This guy was really, really crazy.
Ow! I didn't expect that.
You're not here.
Not this time, mate. Did you find it? The knife? The tomb?
I have the knife. I'm coming.
Leave me in my place.
Like, I was a doctor before they put me in a stinking cell. Was it? Oh no, okay. The hell? Did I miss something? Oh. Doesn't even live in the dang village. he's way over there.
You found it. Go on, give it over.
Keith first.
All right. Through the door. You gotta hand it to the Chinese. When they disavowed you, they did it in bloody style.
Is he really down here or not?
By this. Like Shakespeare. Oh my God. With his quill.
Keith.
Please, no more. Please, I beg you. I can't take anymore. Jason, you gotta get me out of here. I'm begging you, please. You gotta get me out of here, man.
I'm getting you out, okay?
Yeah, you promise. You gotta promise me.
Yeah, look, about that, mate. I am grateful, mate.
Oh, my God.
I'd really like to show my appreciation. Proper. Like a man should.
You said we could leave. Fuck!
Actually, what I said was, Keith, we'd leave with you, but you're not going anywhere.
We're walking through that door.
Ah, well, I say you are. I'll take your bloody if you like. I like my meat rare.
Do I really have to fight this guy? What?
Die! You sick little bitch!
Did I lose? I think we gotta do that again.
Me. I know a place where you'll be safe.
Oh, damn. Them, nearly killed him. In fact, I think I did.
Daisy Lee's in all over here. You'll be safe.
Look, just don't tell them about this, okay?
I won't.
Well, this fuck, man. I thought I could handle my shit. But I can't.
You'll come back from this, all right?
Oh, goodness.
None of us will.
I'll get Riley, and we'll be back in Santa Monica in no time.
Riley's dead.
Oh!
I'm sorry. He tried to escape, and they shot him.
Keith?
I'm sorry.
Keith!
Please.
Not hey. Riley.
Man, what happened to you?
It's a long story.
Let's get him cleaned up.
They killed them. Boss and Hort, those motherfuckers. Wasn't one brother enough? I'll get them. All of them. I swear.
Riley's dead.
You need to process this. Why don't you stay here? I can help. I can take care of you.
Stop making this about us!
What are you talking about?
My brother just died, and I need to deal with it on my own, okay?
Okay. Be here if you need me.
Dang. I thought the other brother would be on the other island. Well, that sucks. Oh, that's weird. Bring the knife to Citra. See how far along we are in this. It's almost Isaac time. Hour 18. I'm gonna save giving her the knife for later. Let's see if we can. Ah, here we go. There's one. You're beeping again. Is there another computer in here that I miss? A loot container I missed. I guess not. I thought I heard beeping. There it is. Very odd. Anyway. Do this. Pirate is gay, interesting about a hilltop. Kill him with a knife is a true warrior. Sure. And he is close. Da-da-da-da-da. This one might be tough because we gotta kill the guy with a knife, but we kill everybody else with a. Unless that's our guy. Which it is not.
I'm moving!
I see you!
Wait!
Shit! That's my guy. Okay.
Reloading.
Damn it! Come on.
Shit! Please no.
Good. That worked out pretty well. Where's the other chest? Did I miss it? guess it's non-existent. All right. Unless it's in here. Very real possibility. No. Huh. Ooh, there's a glider. Let's go use a glider. We'll glide somewhere. Let's see, where can we glide to? How about... Nah, it's probably gonna... Wait a minute. Isn't there like a... No. Where is it? There it is. Can we glide to there? That's a long ways away, but we'll see if we can get there. Can I glide, please? What's going on? Why can't I glide? No! Did I miss something? Glider's broken. Well, that's crappy. Bummer. That really sucks. I don't know what else we can really do. We'll do one more contract killing, and then we are going to start Isaac. Okay. Let's see where this guy is. Way down here. See that guy. I was actually looking to the right. I can hit him from here. There's our guy. Oh yeah, got him, no problem. Whoa. Somebody's got a big boom gun. Oh my god. What the hell is left?
What is that?
I think he's a son.
I don't think so. Well, we started another fire on the island. Dang. Yeah, it looked like an RPG to me. It scared the crap out of me. Those bears have been, they have had it in for me lately. Jump back in here.
Oh, goodness.
Saving, and this is going to be it for Far Cry for tonight. I'm going to jump in some Isaac in about 2 minutes or so. Be right back.